Afternoon, YouTube pipe community. It's New England Pipe Smoker here, back with another video. I feel like every time you guys see me, I'm saying back after a long time with another video, but you guys know how it is, I'm sure. Life gets in the way, things come up, jobs, whatever. Doesn't get as much time as I'd like to, post some videos on here for your entertainment. Smoking my new Peterson Dalkey. With a little bit of, Haunted Bookshop. Actually, I've been interested in this tobacco for a long time now, due to Match's love for it on his channel. And the other day, I was watching Jay Piper's video, and he did another nice review, as he always does on his tobaccos. And he was smoking Haunted Bookshop. He also mentioned the B&B tobacco deal. I've used them before. In terms of that deal, that's a great deal, by the way. I did the $50 for $100. So I went on their website, and they don't have a big selection of pipes. They only have Savinelli's, Peterson's, and another brand. I forgot the name of the brand now that they have on their website. So there's not the biggest selection there for tobacco, for pipes. Went on there, saw this Peterson that I really liked. Don't know much about the Dalkey, if I'm saying that correctly, model. But I looked on Pipes and Cigars and saw that they're selling it for about $112 for the pipe. This was only $87. And I had the $100 credit from the $50 deal. So I went out and bought the Haunted Bookshop with it. So it's my first bowl of it. I'm only smoking, it's actually my first bowl in the new pipe. I probably should have smoked them on neutral Virginia. But hey, I'm on my lunch break. Well, I really wanted to try it, so I said, hey, what the hell? Can't really do that much damage. Or so I hope. I'm only packing a quarter of a bowl to start working it in so far. But, yeah, because I haven't been around as much as I would have liked. Just being wicked busy with everything. But I have been keeping up with my videos. Watching Jay Piper's 5-minute reviews. Watching the Modern Gents videos. He is a local New England guy and a Massachusetts guy. Watching Match's videos and the Dagnas, I see they have a new pipeline out, and congratulations to them. And I'm sure that I will be purchasing one or more, hopefully, of their pipes in the upcoming future. And just watching all the other videos, you know, in the pipe community. It's great seeing everybody still posting on here. But the bigger question that I'm really here for today is I'm really stuck in really what I want to do with my YouTube pipe channel. I started off with great intentions. As I'm sure many great channels that have maybe not made it did. But I really find myself not just post as much as I would like. A lot of times, too, because I don't really know what else to bring up in the videos, to talk about. So I'm just trying to see, you know, did you guys go through this when you guys had your channel? Did you ever get to that point and say, I don't know what I want to do with this channel. What direction do I want to go in? I know, you know, some people have. You know, Matches had his Matches moments where he'd come in with a weekly or, you know, whatever it would be, different topics of the day. I see other people have different topics. And I didn't know how you guys navigated that and see kind of really where you wanted to go with that channel. Yeah, it's New England Pipe Smoker, so obviously pipes and tobacco are going to be a main chunk of, you know, my videos. But I didn't really know where I wanted to go with it, and I still don't really know. I'd love it to keep the channel. I'd love to keep posting videos. Hopefully I can get some good suggestions on some ideas that maybe I can run with it and see where to go. You know, I have a variety of interests, including firearms, I mean, tobacco, I mean, hockey, football, you know, sports in general, that type of thing. But, hopefully, you know, I figure something out and I can start contributing more to the community because I do really like the community. But once again, you know, everybody, thank you for watching my video. I do appreciate it. Questions, comments, suggestions are obviously always welcomed and appreciated. So hopefully hear from some of you guys soon, and, everybody keep up the good work. And, once again, this is New England Pipe Smoker, and I'll see you guys later.